A breather for Aam Aadmi Party. Its candidate Naresh Balyan will be questioned by the Delhi police in connection with the liquor hall only after polling is over. He will be questioned on the 8th of this month. Let's get in a word from our deputy editor Aatir Khan, who's with us on the phone line. Aatir, some relief for the Aam Aadmi Party, of course, is coming after the statement from BS Passi saying that they are likely to arrest Balyan. Kejriwal, of course, responded saying that the BJP is targeting the Aam Aadmi Party using the police or misusing it.
Well, that's right. You see, these are serious allegations which were leveled, and police probe has revealed that they have some evidence to that effect of involvement of Mr. Balyan. And he was asked to join the investigation, but he failed to do so. And therefore, the Delhi Police Commissioner has said that there is a legal provision for issuing warrant also in case he doesn't comply. Now that the Aam Aadmi Party leaders are saying that it's a political sort of gimmick, which is happening just on the eve of election, the Delhi Police also try not to make a controversy out of it, and they would rather ask him to join an investigation later. But he will have to join an investigation sooner or later, since there is a cognizable offence which is involved in this case.
Aatir, thanks so much for that update.